Civic Leadership High School is all about togetherness. Together, we persevere, we examine, we problem solve, we serve, we share, and we succeed together. In addition to delivering a high-quality education in a diverse and unique setting, CLHS emphasizes college preparation in a state-of-the-art facility with state-of-the-art technology. Each member of our CLHS family is equally valuable, and we all really care about each other. Here's what some of our CLHS family has to say about our school, our staff, and our students.
My favorite thing about CLHS is the support that is given by both the staff and the teachers. Their goal is to help each student become the best that they can be.
This was the only school where I really felt like I belonged. It's obvious that this school, this class, is a family.
My daughter is currently a sophomore here, and she absolutely loves it here.
We love everybody that's here and that's part of this family. There's no place else I'd rather work in this world.
The teachers are amazing. You can be who you want in the school as well.
As a parent, you want nothing more than your child to be around educators that not only look at academics, but look at their character.
I think the best feeling about being here is being able to help people and the sense of family that we have with each other.
The teacher-to-student ratio is a very comfortable ratio. It makes it so students and teachers can really connect.
Teachers and students are always there for one another, which is amazing.
The relationships that the students and staff build together are second to none.
And when we saw the full-size fire truck, ambulance, CSI lab, I wanted to enroll myself.
Teachers here love and support everybody. Students care about you, you know, you come here, just be yourself.
Student celebrations and family celebrations all become a part of the CLHS family community.
That's because it gives me an outlook at life and it makes me look through a different perspective.
It's just so nice to think about how much they care. I'm not straight and I get along with my teachers great, I get along with my friends great, and I didn't have friends before I came. It's always a lovely school to go to and you should definitely go there. So maybe I'll see you there.
Inspiring tomorrow's leaders through academic excellence, service, and duty.